The Honourable Member for Kirkfield Park.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. This government has made the training, recruitment and retention of doctors a top priority, something that my neighbours in Kirkfield Park appreciate. Today, Manitoba has 2,599 more doctors than in 1999. I understand that the Minister of Health was at the University of Manitoba's Faculty of Medicine inaugural ceremony yesterday to welcome the medical class of 2017. I was wondering if she could please update the House on why this medical school class is not only important, but also unique. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
The Honourable Minister of Health.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I felt sure I was going to get this question earlier from members opposite, but alas. Mr. Speaker, it was a great privilege to attend the white coat ceremony yesterday for another full class of 110 medical students. I'm very pleased to report, Mr. Speaker, that this class is that close to being 50-50, male and female, and many of those students, Mr. Speaker, have rural roots. We also have many members from our cultural communities as part of that class. It is a class of diversity, a true representation of Manitoba, Mr. Speaker, and I know that they're going to have marvelous careers, and we want them to work hard here in Manitoba. I would add for members opposite that I blew a special kiss to students 71 through 110 who wouldn't have existed under your watch.